Alright, let's check this out. Okay. Yeah, I think this is where I was trying to come. If I remember correctly from the previous. Okay, we got one gem here. This is Stone Hill. Completely kind of different. However, it kind of borders the place we were just at, Artisan's World. I believe so. I'm not confirmed. So if we somehow get up top here. Okay, this is crazy. Can you try and attack me? Let's see how we do that. Okay. Oh my god, gems too good. Alright, we got these. Got these. Good. Oh, look, a dragon. Nice. Can I get it now? You know what? I will. Because who cares? Alright. Okay, these silver boxes, you're not gonna break them by blowing fire on them. You need to head bump it, so you're gonna press Y. Or if you're playing PlayStation, that'll be, I believe, square. Nice. Alright, let's grab these as well. And... let's talk to this dude.
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
Okay, so basically saw that fairy hit you with the sparkle thing, magic. It's like your safe spot. So if you do die from whatever reason, you're gonna respawn from that last safe spot. Hello, come and get me. There you go. You got it? Okay, good. Keep going and keep going, keep going. Another dragon. Let's go here then.
After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
Yeah, that was rude of him, but okay. Okay, we see some gems over here by the wall. Thing is, sometimes they kind of blend in and they are hard to see. Alright, see? I couldn't even see this one. I think we got every single one from here. Let's go down here in this tunnel. Alright, it's walking way too slow for me. Alright, so now where am I? I'm somewhere. Okay, now we got some wizard here. Controlling the sheep, I don't know. Let's check the borders, the boundary of this area first for gems. Oops, there we go. And then we'll go in and attack the wizards. For now, I'm just gonna get these. Oh, they're too close. There you go. Hi. Okay, and now where? I think they can only hit you if you get really close to them, which is not much of a problem here. Alright, did I get every gem on the ground? I believe so. Now let's go in here. dragon. Cool. Let's get the gem first.
Spyro, my friend. How about a hint on gliding?
You bet!
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump, and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
So we're gonna jump and jump. Glide. There you go. Put these gems here. There's a building here. They seem to have some gems. Here. That I don't think I can. Okay, let's see. Clicking Y here to run faster. I'm gonna run after this little dude. He has, I believe, a dragon egg. Oh, come on. Got it. Dragon that we got. Oh, okay, bury her. Okay, go past that. Oh. Okay, so we are back here on the sand thing. And I'm gonna go up. We're not returning home just yet because I haven't completed this level. So I'm gonna stay here further. And let's see. That looks like I already had that. Where are we going? Okay. Alright, I see some diamonds on that side. I don't think I saved the game after shutting it, so I'm just gonna. Is there anywhere specific I need to go? Oh, I think I saw something up there. I'm not sure. What's here? Another dragon. Okay, so now let's go to the dragon.
Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
All right, so we got that. Oh, that's where the key goes. What's in here? Oh, did we get everything? Did we get everything? Almost there, almost there. 24, 99. Okay, I'm missing one more coin somewhere, apparently. One more coin to get the full one. 200. Oh, cool. Almost done with this. Nice. Okay. I think I saw something over there on that hill. Okay. Dragon. Nope, that's not where we want to go. Let's check here. Okay, we're up here now. Did I get rid of all of these animals? Let's see. Yeah, I did, I guess. Anyone, any diamonds? Nope, anything here? Nope, nothing so. Okay, the question is, then, where is the last gem? If I'm like that, I'm gonna need to find all of them. Maybe if I stand up here, I can see something. Hold on, anything? I know I'm missing one gem, but I cannot find where that is. There it is. Yay! I got all of them. So that means this level is complete.